So, welcome to attempt number 3 at Judgement. Gonna go through my equipment first. Oops. Press one button. Inspect. And add a blessing. Because I feel like I need to sort out my equipment. Charge pass causes bleed. I don't think I want that. Because at the start of this map, you gain some equipment. So I'm kind of trying to thin out my equipment a bit to try and get the equipment I want right from the start. Problem is, I don't really have a lot of swords. And I feel like I don't want Knight's Helm. So, what other platinum equipment do I have? Judge Wheel. We'll take Wheel of Defense. Yeah, I haven't. I don't know what Inch Crown does, but we'll take it. And the first enemy hits cause more damage when your life is low. Max fame. Got room for one more platinum equipment. Maybe I should just take this hammer. Because I feel like I don't want this charm or Lion's Heart or the ring that nudges it. Can't speak. That nudges the wheel or the Knight's Helm. Feel comfortable keeping everything else. So before we start, I'm gonna quickly explain the level. Basically, we're trying to escape the Empire, and on each level there's like two parts to it. Because once you reach that halfway point, you can either decide to take on a big fight, or you can try and skip the fight, but you have to sacrifice some of your equipment to do so. And then when you reach the end of a level, you have to choose a companion to basically distract the enemy so the rest of the gang can move on. And in theory, there is a world where the one who's distracting can survive. But I've never had it work yet. Although, to be fair, this is going to be the third attempt.
There is a caravan awaiting you, a duty calling you. You must merely reach it.
So basically, this text is just telling us we're escaping. After assassinating the Emperor last episode. Let's check our equipment. Worker's hammer. We were given the spike bone guard. Discard and ignore the first curse, not huge. That's a good one. Happy to see that. We've got better chance of avoiding card fails. Merchant's ring tells us where the shops are. That gives us defense. So, what was the. We're given. Yeah, looks like we're given the brilliant blade as a weapon from the armory and the broad shield. But because we don't have enough aim, we start with the worker's hammer. The brimstone card's where we're leaving this level. Make a donation for see, I might take gold and sell it. Gain up to 20 gold, don't bother about that. If I'm your companion at the beginning of each new app, don't care about that, so take this. Because I do care about go and life. Let's help.
Games within games within games.
I like the fact that I threw it to the left, but for some reason went off to the right. And again. Oh, we're gonna be doing a lot of fighting. That is something I forgot to mention. There's a lot of fighting. But this episode might be anywhere between 15 minutes to an hour and a half. It all depends. Let's see what we get. It's 10. And I want food.
Victory. You are learning. Now the power is yours to use.
Weapon deals 4 damage to enemies regardless of defense. Yeah, we'll equip it. Let's go this way. Ow. Finally. Problem is, I don't want to give half my food. retreat. Yeah, we'll take 44 gold. That's good. Yeah, that allows us to put the shield. I kind of want to check the camp for equipment. Getting the assassin's blade is actually useful. What's the next level after it? After we escape the city is the next level is thieves. So if I can get the assassin blades, that would be very useful. And stood at the gate of damnation itself. The gate will close. Interesting. Oh, I just realized every time I use the special weapon attack, the amount of and maybe not. I thought it came down every time, but because it started off as 8 attacks in a row. Oh, 6. Maybe it does. Maybe it does come down by one every time. If it does, then that's going to be really useful.
I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns.
Let's camp just to eat and heal. Just as if it's we run into a patrol, but it went the other way. To fight the guards because I don't want to give up 2 pieces of equipment. It's gonna be it's better than 50-50 odds without having to use. Let's say we're having to use.
Patience. Do not move too quickly, for haste breeds only failure.
The companion's ability. Maybe I'll just sail there. Because if you get like the breathe. Gold or huge well. Success. He removes the bottom card. You roll these two. Oh, damn it. That's nice. Now we get to choose which to remove. Who removes the spire?
Faster next time.
It's fine, we're only taking one pain card. As long as I take my time to do the fight, we should be fine. Just when I rush, when things go wrong. That's actually a really nice shield. A lot of damage. Actually not too bad so far. Until then. How easy this fight is when you're not screwing things up. I'm gonna get... I feel like I'm gonna get ambushed. Okay, we did. Good. Crap, I did. Oh, we're not gonna get ambushed. Oh, wait. Oh, well. We should be fine. Hopefully. I feel like that fight could have gone smoother. I do want the Assassin's Blades, but I kind of want to find out what this does. While a platinum card is equipped, the effect of all pain cards is reduced. When drawing a curse card, optionally discard it, but lose your companion for 3 turns plus 1 turn per use. I like the sound of a lot of these. I think the only problem is I don't have any platinum cards yet.
It's not the crown makes the king, as I'm sure you know.
Retreat. If I don't have to fight, I won't. Let's see what we get. All of them. Because that's a pretty bad roll. Disappointed, I thought we would get more food in that. Winter's Bane. Now let's heal up a bit. Great camp. Beckons, from all them we could ever hope to defeat. Somebody must be sacrificed. Now, I've already done this twice before. I've used the soldier, the trickster. And they both died. Which in theory means it's either got to be the blacksmith or the wanderer to get through. Damn it. I knew it would be. I knew it would be the one that I would. Oh dear. Let's see what equipment it is. Winter's Bane. Choose a companion, because if you don't choose your companion at the start of every level, it changes. I've been personal getting up to step. So bad at this fight. My character just teleport. Because I felt like it did. Journal to the Winter's Bane. Everything seems to be just a fight. Oops, I've accidentally equipped the Winter's Bane. I mean, I do like the sword, but it's not the one I really want to be using. Gold. Let's see what the equipment is, because here's the problem. Harvest Blade is actually good. It's good, but I don't know if it's... good enough that I want to... Oops. Didn't mean to... take that much. I say take, eat that much. Before I forget, change that. Okay, about the the river crossing. Fight the guards. No, don't want help. Oh, God's sake. So bad. Yes, retry.
What an unfortunate time for your skills to leave you.
Nope, we're fine with that one. I think reduce pain. All right. I thought I need to check my helmet. Because I thought the helmet reduces the pain. Assuming I've survived the fight. God, I'm doing bad now.
Ah!
The assassin guy's the worst. It's only the worst because... can I... what's the equipment? Oh, don't care about... well, I do care about the way, but... that's what I want to get at the moment. Spare him. See, well, no phantom cards equipped. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Now we roll these two. Let's see if we get seven between them. I've got. Because if we got seven, that would be enough. Track is good. Arm wrestling. I do want to go straight there. That means we get to fully heal. And now I don't want to use that. And I'll buy the harvest blade. No, don't want to equip it. I've got a feeling I might use it to get past this fight, like a middle one.
Make your choices carefully. Your friends have served you well, but they must serve you a final time.
You find your companions huddled around a small pile, but it was at the edge of the last lines for a while. They talk slides of the Empire. Problem is, I don't want that Cinder Blacksmith. That's where we're going. Ooh, there's a shop. I think the friendly innkeeper only gives us food though.
These tokens represent the expansion of the game. More options, more cards, more opportunities.
Well, that's for gold. We're going to find out what the next card is, but it's fine to give gold. Train. equipment. Now for the hammer. We'll go to the innkeeper banker.
The artifact is empty now and will be of little use to you here.
That's true. The goblin guy might take it. Search for spoils. Yeah, let's do that. And to be fair, losing gold isn't that bad.
Tinged with flame, yet you must cross, or all is lost in vain.
Another ambush. Ambush or retreat. Problem is, if I ambush, I need the only one I really want to get rid of is the shaman. The rest is not as bad. If that comes here, that's a problem. Of course it had to. Well, they came up this way to try and see what equipment I might lose if I take the shortcut.
Back to the fray.
Hopefully we'll get some gold. Nope.
You are cunning, and your allies many.
Three. What does he take? A king's crown. Oh, it's because they didn't have a platinum card equipped. Okay. I'm actually fine with this deal. Oh yeah, we just need to get through as quick as possible. I say as quick as possible, we'll just let the enemy set off the traps. That's it. There we go. And we escape. Not bad for it. Not a bad change. Get rid of an empty artifact and a helm. I need that piece to move away. But it's going to be a bit of... Like this. There we go. Now we can move about game. Attacks. To be fair, it's not that bad. There's a spy. Now we're just on. That didn't really help. Bit hinder, but it didn't help. Only the most wealthy and highest pawn can hope to ascend to an imperial knighthood, heavenly armor. Yeah, we've come across them before. could have been worse.
This card is not lightly called Judgement. Here you must pay the price for your regicide, and also for your decisions.
To partly off. Problem is, we know the blacksmith is supposed to be the first one for the first level. Into a forest, stopped with blooms of red flowers in the clearing, showing up your spot alone, caravan. That's where we need to go. Surely it can't be as easy as this. It's gotta be a fight or something. I can get the item back. Or not. Where is it with my dice rolling? Promise. There's gotta be like one more fight.
You have made bitter enemies, and the best of them stop you now. One step closer, and you will reach my threshold.
I feel like this is going to be another fight after this one. Assuming I get through this. Courageous knight. I felt like I used that weapon attack. God, how big was that reach? It's so bad. Problem is, we're going to get attacked again, aren't
we? Here we are, perched at the moment of revelation. One more must fall. And so the circle is complete. The entire journey to my door has been unwoven, and we understand how we came to be. Now there is only one.
Interesting. That explains why we're in this caravan.
It has been timeless, our journey together. But now we see the truth of it all laid bare. You must help me. And together, we will return this world to the way it should be.
Basically, the first level up to the Judgement level. Is this a story on how we reached this caravan? And the sacrifices that were made? And then, we still got the world to do, but we'll see what that's like in the next episode.